Oh? What is it? Thinking about it, it seems regular. Other than the highest mountain in all of Tamriel looming over it, I'm surprised it doesn't get any visitors. Even the mountain, actually. Who wouldn't want to scale the throat of the world? Maybe it's just me, being the adventuring type and all. It seems most people would be at ease just sitting around reading books all day. Well, I did that. But people should just go out and explore, you know?
Oh, what happened?